must be losing his mind right now. Did I tell you he said he loved me the day before we left? Yeah, I didn't say it back, and I should have. I don't know, I just shouldn't have made him wait, is all. I just got so caught up. You need it more than me. Here.
Is this why we don't have any food?
Boys down for a good time, right?
Wow. Oh, you're so tough.
I don't want him to think that I've been, like, pining over him or whatever. And just be like, okay, cool. Definitely don't act like you know I like him back.
Oh my God, Jackie, why didn't you tell me?
what? Actually, you don't know. It's totally her fault. But we were kids. And it was awful.
Compass, there's a flare gun in the dead guy's plane.
That you, of all people, are on board with this.
What she's saying makes sense.
Like, I'm just gonna go change.
Nope. Jackie.
No, I'm not done. You're obviously hiding something from me, and it's making me feel crazy.
Incident at Hello Kitty, that was more convincing than you're being right now. When did you stop wanting me to be your best friend? How did this happen? Okay. Virginity. Baby. I have so many questions. I mean, how threw this together?
Was it good?
This happened. How could I possibly have missed it?
Remember? And then I had too much Malibu and milk.
Oh, I told you to stop drinking that.
And mostly because it's disgusting, not because I thought it would lead to the conception of you and Randy Walsh's love child.
Anything?
I'll go check my old philosopher's handbook.
Relationships are bullshit anyway. Trust me.
Oh, don't get me started on that Bobby. What's it say she was hooking up with before back of his gross van? I thought, but whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm saying.
She's not the only one. It happened. Okay, it just matters that we get them both help.
Everyone?
I mean, how could I not?
You safe, okay?
If we have booze, let's have a party.
Yeah.
We're gonna be dead in a few weeks.
We have dresses, we have booze.
We can decorate.
Have a sort of moon homecoming.
Yeah.
All right, doom coming. Tomorrow night, we'll drink rotten berries and celebrate our impending death.
I realize that now.
So I've decided I'm not gonna die a virgin.
We're old, Shipman.
Time to pull up.
Sure. My mom's also on like 10 different kinds of downers, so you deserve to be with somebody who really wants to be with you. You're beautiful. Just
like... Please have some food.
Now we just need a DJ to pump up the volume.
Ridley, not that far off. Why, you never been to one?
And is this making you rethink that stance?
Isn't this like every guy's dream? Being stranded with a bunch of babes? Oh my God.
You are so sweet. You are so sweet and naive and dumb.
Travis, dumb. It.
To any of you, I mean.
What the fuck?
Not the one who went completely fucking insane last night.
Right.
Give our thanks. Shut up, Ty.
Don't pretend like you weren't a part of it.
We just howl at the moon now and have fucking orgies, and somehow I'm the one who did something wrong.
Whoa.
What were you gonna do to Travis last night, Shauna? Bullshit. You had a knife to his throat. And what? Huh? Stolen him?
Shauna was fucking Jeff. For her little bundle of joy. You were my best friend. You don't even like him.
And how? All the time, like it's nothing.
God, you are such a cliche.
Oh, is the sad little psychic mad?
Did I force? What? No. You know what? That's it. Get out. I can't be around you. I can't even fucking look at you right now. I don't even know who you are anymore.
Come inside. Hot chocolate.
How? Where did you find this?
You're the best friend I've ever had.
I know.